No Tyrese Haliburton as Turner lets the three go this short. Haliburton out with a hamstring injury, and Jokic, another dunk! In the last two games, he has been a dunking phenom. Timeout!
Position the last two games. Aaron Gordon, what a rebound. Looks for his teammate, sprinting down the floor.
In the they lead after the first quarter, 5-8 when they don't. Michael Malone stressed that tonight. Jokic under to Gordon! So a nice dish late by Joker.
Has just been at the highest level. And Jokic, you see getting inside right here, throws it up to a cutting AG.
Rebound available on the miss. Now Jokic, head on a swivel. Indy started 4 or 5 since they have been held to 3. And Gordon airing it out.
There it is again. Gordon barely ever has to dribble on his buckets because Jokic just delivers it right on the money.
Pacers are on a 6-game road trip now. This is game number 2. Now inside, Gordon's got it again. And he left-hands it, kind of shovels it up and in, if you like. Pacers are not a particularly good rebounding team. Let's go back to Gordon.
Gordon caught Bruce Brown down low, and Nikola Jokic recognizes it.
The biggest lead was 5, but it's tight. It's 20-18. Isaiah Jackson has come on, and the Nuggets score again. Jok with 10 to shoot. In on Toppin, and that's an easy one for Nikola Jokic. He makes that in his Serbian sleep. Revived in Indiana. Been playing very, very well. Down the middle to Jackson, and Jackson scores. Another nice pass by Nikola Jokic. I'm not surprised. It's his 4th assist. And a good rebound by Watson. Boy, Obi Toppin almost flew in and grabbed that. Now Jokic into Murray. Got it. Put it up. Yes! Well, that pass had to be perfect, and it was.
Jamal down low, working on McConnell.
Murray's open, wide open for 3. And he hits that. That's an easy shot for Jamal Murray these days. We're tied at 35. And the ball slips out of Turner's hands. Jokic has it. He's on the run over the portal. Picks up the 3 ball. That's good.
Possessions, because look, you're going up against the best offense in the NBA, and you're doing a pretty decent job of holding things down. So how do you clean it up? That's really the only area the Nuggets need to focus on.
New intergalactic record.
To zero.
3, 4. Jokic in the post. Jokic around his man, put it up and in. A reminder that Jokic has never had a triple-double against the Indiana Pacers in his young career. Intercepted by Kentavious Caldwell-Pope. Jokic over to Porter. Porter coming in. Got it.
Good defense from KCP. He is so good at intercepting that cross-court pass. Nikola Jokic throws it up. Michael Porter Jr. A little kiss off the glass in transition. Of the shot clock to get a shot off, but it was a contested 3.
Now Reggie Jackson to Jokic, and Jokic drops it home. Gordon on his horse. He's got Jokic running with him. Porter to Jok, and he scores it!
8 of 9 from the field. Michael Porter Jr. with the drive. The defense rotates over, and what a good dump-off pass from MPJ to Jokic, who can go right.
Jokic has a step, hook pass to Christian, back to Jok, put it up, got it! Reggie Jackson around the screen, give it to Jok, excellent pass, Porter for 3, yes! MPJ, 6 threes today, too hard, Jokic another rebound, Joker's on the run, over to Porter. Back to Jok, underneath, score it! How about Porter getting in the assist column? I think Malone was saying there, that's a friggin' foul.
No, it was an earlier offensive possession that he was upset before this happened, before the Nuggets were.
Nuggets once again by 9 for the 5th time. Got to keep your hands up on the Pacers, though. Good threat. And Jokic with a steal.
Getting a hand on the basketball.
Pacers average 126 per game. Murray throws it up on the glass. Jokic tips it in. So the big tipper getting a little work inside
of the game, and then Nikola Jokic cleaning it up on the glass. Jamal Murray knows, hey, this is a good shot for me, because Nikola Jokic, he's right.
Don't forget, the next TV on Altitude at the Celtics on Friday. Jokic in the lane, put it up and in.